Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I was just made aware of this petition, and this is going to be mostly directed at my Canadian friends, although anyone can sign it. This is a petition to stop the Christ King Lutheran Church and the British Columbia Lutheran Synod to force out the Surrey Urban Mission. These guys provide homeless services, a bunch of services. Yeah, quick overview, I read through this, and they've progressed from 3 meals now and then to 4 meals a week, day camps, help for single parents, single women, people with drug habits as far as recovery and rehab services. They do a massive Christmas dinner that serves 1,500 people. Evidently, in the overview, what I'm getting is there was some argument about who owned the building, and once that was cleared up, this mission that's been serving people for well over 10 years and growing and serving the homeless is now being made to leave in 3 months with no valid reason given. I don't think there's a valid reason. I don't know if any of you have been affected by homelessness, but I myself have on a couple of occasions, and not because of bad choices or drug addiction or the normal things that you would think would cause people to be homeless, but just because of the economy, quite honestly. So this is dear to my heart, although it is in Canada. I don't know if my signature will do any good, but we're all humans. We're all on the same planet, and I'd like you to share this, sign this. This is a good cause. It'll only take a few seconds of your time, and much love for helping out our Canadian friends. The link for the petition will be below. See you soon.